Backstab. It wasn't a hit. Hopefully the skill goes up anyway. Where am I looting from? I can't. I can't loot? I know a couple times I looted their feet. Oh, yeah. Can't get them? Oh. Down even more. He's a little one. Only 20 hit points. Oh, what? I should have looted him while I could. Oh, now I can't. What the hell, man? Bugged. No secret doors. That's annoying, it's too. I can't loot. Ugh. I have to loot them quicker. Oh wait, that's a dead one. So I've probably been here. So that's the exit. I can put some stuff there. So where should I go now? I didn't go that way. So I didn't go this way. Nope, okay. Gotta be through here. Oh! Close the door. No! Not cool. Not a fan. Wait. He's over the side like that. That's weird. Nothing great. Iron stuff. Okay. That's it for that. Oh! Oh, are you fighting? Did you kill the skeleton? Can't imagine that would have happened. No? He's telling me no. So I haven't gone this way then. Apparently not. Let's just... I'm a little low here. Oh, we can... I didn't realize I could climb that. All action, all danger. Got him. This way is gonna disappear again. I was gonna rest. See what's behind this door. Maybe we can rest in this room. Another skeleton. Oh! He's trying to break it too! He wanted to play as badly as I did. Still flail and mace. Cannot carry. Oh, is that locked? You can't hit me through there. On God! I am gonna rest in here. Ouch. I feel nervous when I hear the other ones. I think they're ganging up on me. An elven flail. Well, we'll put the steel flail back. We'll take the elven flail. Get out of the fire would be a good idea. There's a lock on this too. Not surprised. For nothing. Alright. Let's rest in here. Can we? Right. Stealth, swimming, short blade, and critical strike. Nice. Oh, we didn't get backstab. We got stealth, though. Short blade is 68%. Stealth, 53%. And swimming, 11%. Critical strike, 34%. Awesome. I approve. I approve the skill increase. Wholeheartedly. And I didn't mean to do that. Alright, so I came from there. And I have not been up here. At least I'm pretty sure. Nope. So where are these letters? Where is Mynisera? Is she here? Why does she send letters to a castle full of skeleton warriors? I wanted to sneak up on you to make you feel special. But no. And yeah, I'm not damaged. Oh, in the eyes of the law of Daggerfall, you are undependable? Ugh. Oh. I'm healthy, though. I'm undependable, but I'm healthy. How did that happen? Oh, I might have been worse, and I just got better and risen up to undependable. I really don't know. I wonder what the percentage is, like, if it's possible for me to unlock it at all. I think it sees me. Second. It's like, uh-oh, she's got a buckler up now. I'm gonna back up. A silver mace. I love these ones where you can look down. Haha. Yeah, no, it's not going to be very effective because it's a sharp weapon. So I can get my archery up a little bit. Oh, I actually hit him. Well, he's being a good sport and letting me do my target practice. Haha. One more. Might just kill him. He's got 4 points left. I don't know if you can see that. 4 out of 26 or 28 or something. One point left. I have to impress the skill masters. My arrows. Cool. Is the doggy in here? Am I gonna fall through here or something? Think something would lift it. Oh, I'm not supposed to be able to do that. Where are we now? Sound like he's trying to break the door down. Let's go here. What does that lever do? Does it close the floor here? It does something with that. Now he hears me. Together we'll get through, baby! Shirt. Oh, goody. I'm leaving the claymore. Oh. This stuff looks all so interesting and then we can't do anything with it. Is that a secret door? Well, there's like more just tunnels back there. Or corridors. Whoops. You be doing the clipping thing. Hello, my friend. He just died. That's all he did. Just died. Oh. Really? Well, drop the shirt. I need to be able to get all the gold. Root bulb, southern religious item, common symbol. And drop the steel broadsword. I think there's something else underneath. Oh no, it just says steel broadsword now. Okay. It's an interesting layout for a room. I hear a spider. Came up that way. And then I pulled a lever here. I don't know what it controls. Been in here? Oh yeah. But behind me I've not been all the way down this. I kind of stopped. At least I don't think so. Didn't I come up this way? Oh, I must have come through there. That way? Yeah. For things with no vocal cords, they sure make a lot of noise screaming. Oh! I didn't even see him! He was like part of the wall. Head down. Head down, buddy. I don't care anything, mate. It's an awfully undignified way to die. I don't think they care anything. He was camouflaged nicely against that wall. That was pretty sneaky. I opened it! I unlocked it! Was it level 6, I think it was? Oh, you have a lot of points. Got the last 3 points. Oh God, endless screams. Is this just a tapestry or something? Lock level 14. Oh boy. No, that doesn't unlock. Two of them. I hate when I can hear them so clearly and I can't see them. Last time I clicked on one of these things, it caused pain. Yeah, and made that noise. Just like that. Where's your poppy? Where's your poppy? Oh, hi! Another puppy! Ow! Yeah, no treasure. Spider. Place is kind of huge. I know I can go down, but I can also go this way, so I'm picking this way for now. Oh, he saw me. He's got moderate hit points. There's another guy. Oh, he's clipping through the wall, though. Yeah, good luck with that. A map. And a dwarven mace. We'll put this still sharp bow and take the dwarven mace. Silver mace. And that. Wait, one of them's mine. Steel. Oh wait, no, mine is that. Yeah, so. Now I can take that and the map. A finely drawn volume reveals the secret location of Castle Woodcroft, which you record. Okay, that disappears. Do we need to go there? That's not. That's a random thing, right? It's not connected to this. Can I repel? Oh wait, I got... Whoops. I want to get down now. Oh! Crap. I hit the door. Ow! I don't want to bump into something else. Geez, shut up, dude. What's that? It's suspended in midair. Oh, there's a skeleton down there. More target practice. Oh, there's another one. I can't hit anything. Where's my archery? 30%. Wow. I mean, I know these things are made of bone too, so it's gonna be hard to hit them. But I don't have anything else to practice on. Well, not too much mana, but got him. Come on. It's gonna be very hard to get up there and fight him, because he's only gonna be wailing on me as I try to climb up. I got him again. For 3 points. I think I'm using up my stamina, too, doing this. Gonna keep an eye on that. That was 6 points there, I think. Ha. Come on. Hey, hey. 8 points. One more should do it. Wow. Oh, I'm surprised it let me climb. I forgot to put my weapon away. Just did it for me. Saving a rest. I got no mana. Very low stamina. What's this thing's yelling? Oh, surprise, it lets me. Climbing, backstabbing, and archery. Backstabbing 14%. So I did hit that thing. Archery 31% and climbing 26%. There are enemies. Let's go over here. What the? Why are you? Centaurs? What? Oh my god! Why are you here? I was alone in that room. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me. A Gorgon snake. They have an actual snake on them. A fig. So weird. Yeah, the guy neighing over there. There's another one. Lich dust, white poppy, another fig, root tendrils southern, steel boots. I'm gonna take those. I really wanted to use this spell. Little horsey? Can't fit through the door, can ya? Haha! I'm opening and closing the door by hitting it. Haha! So weird. They just showed up in my room with me. And I've never seen these things before, ever. Alright, take two. Yay! Yeah, been in here. That's a dead one. I'm rappelling a lot easier than I used to, that's for sure. Oh, that just leads back here. Random centaurs. I think I've been to all this floor. That makes sense. All this floor. Goes down. So I'm just gonna drop down here. Oh. A random loot pile. Holy dagger and the holy tome. I'm gonna leave that. The tomes sell for a lot though, don't they? I don't know. I'm gonna leave it. I got enough money. Except that's the end, the exit, isn't it? Yeah. I don't even have to teleport. Put some of my money in there. I'm pretty sure it went in here. I'm just gonna add it to the money that's already in there, 48,000. So I can carry a little bit more. Oh, that was wild down under here. So I could have stepped off maybe of this lift that goes from the water, because there's a room there that I haven't explored. Or should I just take it? I think I'll take it back up to the top again, because I have not gone up here. Oh, I don't have to go to the water, do I? I can just... Oh, I haven't climbed that. Alright, let's climb this. I'm headed towards it, right? Yeah. I haven't gone up here. Okay, single room. Seemingly. Loot pile and a lever. An icon. Oh, it goes down. It goes down very quick. Oh, that's... That goes to the water. Whoa. Alright, yeah, let's take that. Gotta hit it twice. Oops. So here... I've been in this room, but I have not gone up here or up here. I think this is a dead end. So let's go up. It's funny you hear the water, even though the water's down below. I think that's just a random dungeon sound. So here is unexplored stuff. And there's all those other entrances, and we haven't found any other way out of here, so... There's definitely more to this place!